We're broadcasting live from the Dirty South Dome in Atlanta, Georgia, where it's so humid you could drink the air.
You know what? You can drink the air, Grim. I'll stick with my cough syrup and scotch with a beer chaser, thank you.
While we're on the subject, anyone seen my air pango or
the And today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams are taking the field. The New Orleans Zombies battle the Atlanta Vultures. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hello, once again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
Huh?
Hey, how'd your checkup go?
Well, good news, bad news. Doc says I passed my physical.
Oh, that's good.
But I flunked my mental.
Not too good.
Well, it's 50-50. Better odds than I get in Vegas.
Get a point. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
Second down and five.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, the defender almost picked off the ball on that one. Third down and five.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
First down! I see this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Hot one, hot two.
Should be their bread and butter. A gain of eight right there.
Hey, anyone seen that Korean kid yet with my barbecue?
Last time I ordered Korean, I got Kim Jong-il.
Nicely done for a first down.
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last three plays. Talk about luck!
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it. It's like me and these crabs, Grim.
Yep, the defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick, and the QB is in a heap of trouble now. Third down and nine.
Hot one, hot two, three.
And the defense holds that pass play to only 2 yards. Any field goals over 40 yards are difficult. He's going to really have to boom this one.
Boring. Just give him
the coach isn't liking that call. Oh, his head just exploded. And it looks like the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Man, these guys have metal balls. They're going to try to pick up the first down here.
Do they jingle when they run?
Make play, you moron.
And he's running. And the defense anticipated a pass there and put an end to their... It appears that the ref just received a pair of very expensive alligator skin shoes. They need to put some cement shoes on before this game slips away.
I always wanted a pair of alligator skin shoes. shoes, Grim. I heard though when you put them on, they feel just like chicken skin shoes.
And it's first and 10. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And that's the way you do it. Eat up chunks of yards with pinpoint passing. Second down and a lot. And he finds open space, he's running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, and that's how you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
Hot one, hot two.
Now they're mopping the players off the field. Literally. Third down and 10. And the defense was reading him like a book.
Like it was written in.
Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. And he picks up 4 on that pass and catch. Second down and 6.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he just wrestles away. And a hard run there. Picks up the first down. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, three.
Boom! Second down and 7.
Hot one, hot two.
Third down and 9. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
Oh, no good. Now that punter's going to find a cutoff. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. At the 40, the 30, the 20, the 10, and that was a game-breaking punt return for a touchdown. Man, that play just changed the entire momentum of this game. What a run. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
Yeah. It's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
I've had it. I'm running out of excuses for this QB. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Graham.
First and 8 to go.
Hot one, hot two.
I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but can we get him some new ones?
Oh, man, he really wants it.
He broke free and has open field in front of him. Oh, and they got him. That's a touchdown saving tackle.
Okay, so
that's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
Oh, could it be mine?
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Caught for the first down. Nine with that catch.
Not enough for first, but still a nice game.
And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, what a brutal hit. Third and four.
Hot one, hot two.
Way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And he breaks away. Oh, he just got popped big time.
Oh, my God. His head was gonna pop off like a big zit.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
Pow! With the brain scrambler. And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one.
Hey, kids, do you remember getting shoved in a locker because you wore glasses? His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. He's at the 10. He did it. He scores. And with that amazing run, he bursts through the end zone for 6. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Briggs. It means he can... Oh, and he fumbles the ball on that hit. When you hurl and get hit, chances for a fumble increase. And it's first and 10.
Hot one. Hot.
Wow, the quarterback just threw a sonic blast to it. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Defense holds him to a 4-yard. When the defense calls thunderclap, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Reminds me, you ever hear that Zappa song, "Watch out where the huskies go, don't you eat that yellow snow"? When I was a kid, I always ate the yellow snow. They were like lemon snow cones. But them fudge ice cream sandwiches, they didn't taste so good.
Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
Mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hot.
And he picks up maybe 4 on that play.
Oh man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now.
Oh, did we get out of here?
First and 10. Second down in a very lot. He grabs it and picks up 4 on that reception. Third down and 9. Should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker.
First and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beef boost injection. And he's off to the races. The 10.
Holy mother of mutant mayhem, he scored!
And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. Just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say in the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
A lightsaber there. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players would catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and 10. First and 10.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Second down and 2. Man, he shoveled his feet so well on that play, he should go to locked wages and deal cards. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? Huh? I'm going to go to a striptease show. Where are we going?
And once you settle down, just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and 10. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a... Oh, nice hit!
Yo, man, nobody can touch you with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot...
A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the changes, Gordon, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and 5.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Point attempt. It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Why you should never think about mine unless it's that kind. Oh, that was nasty. And he recovers the fumble and runs it back for a defensive score. That's a backbreaker for the offense.
Hey, you see that move, David? You know why? I'm the greatest.
made it to you.
The kicker just ended up in the meat wagon. They'll need to find another player on their bench who can kick field goals. Good luck with that. The burn returner was killed on that play. The coach will replace him with another player. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's 1st and 10. More to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
They're back up here on first, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down in a mile. The defender says, I don't think so. Second down in a mile. Sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger because he's gonna kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message because the messenger killed him. Going in circles.
And it's 1st and 10. Knocked him into the next time zone.
Oh my god, a man from prison just came onto the field.
That's the ref, you idiot. Let's see what the penalty is. First down and forever. Between King Kong and Godzilla, the play. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
Oh, the defense must have called a hot potato dirty trick. That'll wake you up, and then put you to sleep permanently.
You snooze, you lose!
Unless you're not sleeping.
The offense lost another running back and only 2 remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Yeah, like if I rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
And that'll bring up 3rd and 1. And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his Sleeties. Oh, he just got crushed. And it's 1st and 10. Second down and long.
Hot one, hot two.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Hot one, hot two.
Another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more receptions than the offense. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And it's first and ten. Has to do a better job of watching out for that dirty trick. Second down and 10. And these guys are not giving the quarterback many passing lanes to hit a receiver. Nice block by the defense there. Third down and 10. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. First and two. Shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And then to first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
The receiver makes a grab for 5 yards. Second down and 5.
Hot one, hot two.
And that is caught for a first down. Oh, mama, just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. And it's first and 10. And that's a pass that went nowhere.
Well, that's like me at the hotel bar every night.
Hey, maybe you need a better opening line than you want to see the teeth grown out of the roof of my mouth.
What? The book How to Pick Up Girls and Tell Them Something You Yourself. That's unique.
At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the towel. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Pounding the ball right up the gut, and you'll tire these guys out. First down. And it's first and 10. We're tied up at the end of the third quarter. You can smell the excitement on the fans. I mean, literally, it is ripe in here. Man.
Junior, was that you?
Hey, blow me.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two.
And he just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no wrap up there, maybe a yard. Third down and 10. Oh, great play. He is on that receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Bricks. Very smart.
And it's good.
You know, Grin, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can't we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
They're going to be able to return this one. First and 10. Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
Now, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. Looks like a pass, and it's bouncing right back to the QB. Oh, it's the sticky ball dirty trick.
Ah, pass the popcorn, Grim. Zoom in on his face, then his crotch. I want to see if he cries or pisses himself first.
Third down, and, well, good luck. And he punched his way out of that tackle. Ooh, that hit. Shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
And it's first and 10. Perfect coverage. Nice deflection. Second down and 10. The defense called a sticky ball dirty trick, and the quarterback is in a shitload of trouble.
He's trying to throw the ball, Grim, but it keeps coming back to him.
Third down and long.
Two.
Let me tell you, getting shocked is no joke. I used to wear triple wolf socks, slide around on a shag carpet for 8 hours so I could shock my younger brother. I went to change the TV channel. He got blown across the room into the deer antlers.
You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. High arcing rainbow. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And it's first and 10. If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's going to go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. And like Brick's bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. first and 10. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. I never looked that good dancing, and I have skin. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. Oh man, what a fan. He's off to the races. He's at the 10.
Goal!
If you ever do that again, Bricks, I'll shoot you in the head.
But people like it.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. Morning. And it's first and 10. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite there.
And they take their first time out.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
And it's first and 10. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. The QB saves some clock by calling a timeout. They have one left. And it's first and 10. At this rate, the QB's going to have more interceptions than completions. Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and 10. And he just wrestles away from that tackle. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. First and 10. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grip.
And that's the last time out. They can't stop the clock anymore.
Can any of us really stop the clock, Grim? I mean, when it comes right down to it, are we not all united by the constant reminder of our own mortality? Of death's constant relentless advance?
And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown. And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
He is fighting for every yard. And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. And the running game is starting to click now. A pickup of 8 on the play. Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap-your-pants-and-die tackle. Oh, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah, it was probably all the diarrhea.
Well, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort. And he just got so mad and cursed everyone who came to Mexico forever to crap their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it? And whoever said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
And it's first. The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. I'd be impressed if he splits the uprights from this far away, Bricks.
If he doesn't, they're gonna split his skull wide open.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
Oh, what a brutal hit! And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. And the passing game picking up some steam, a gain of 7 there. Second and 3. The Vultures walk away victorious today. They managed to prevent a home crowd riot by barely defeating the opposition by one friggin' point.
Did I ever tell you about Gramps Mulligan? Before the apocalypse, he went to the Stones' 90th anniversary tour, and the crowd rushed the stage.
Yeah, you told me this one.
Yeah, Mick was in his wheelchair, and his colostomy bag exploded all over the front.
Fascinating.
Like a Gallagher concert.
Let's listen to the MVP now, Brickhead. Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.